And here's a big suplex. Check it out again. And here we see excellent timing with this trip.
Ariane gets us set for the fifth and final round.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Let's go. 5 minutes remain in this fight. Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC President Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
Joe Green was a very good striker coming in, but tonight his main weapon at
tries for a low single. Oh, and down.
Now made a good,
good elbow. Very nice.
And he lands the punch.
Vicious elbow. Big ground and pound.
He's looking to move into half guard.
Another vicious elbow. That's a big right hand.
Huge elbow lands to the head. Oh, he connected with an elbow. Oh, big shot from the top. Another huge elbow lands.
Oh, he's out. He's out. He's out. Oh,
unbelievable. Oh. Look at this.
Michael Bisping by knockout!
Wow! Big ground and pound KO!
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO.
And here's again another angle.
Check out this angle here. Boom!
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Lugliano called the stop to this contest at 58 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout, Michael, the count is in.
Michael Bisping wins by knockout.